Heard on the makers of Ritz crackers. They're asking customers to get rid of some of the products that have an ingredient that could cause salmonella. The recall mostly affects the Ritz products with cheese, all of which have expiration dates between January and April of this year. Model S Global, the makers of Ritz, say that the powder used in those products has been recalled over salmonella concerns. So far, though, nobody's gotten sick. The company says this is just a precaution.